So now I will show you the cross-lacing style, how you prepare your sandals. So now again, you put the foot on the sole, just give it enough space in front and behind, and then you mark this toe point again. You see here a little curve, just mark it here and here. And then on the other side, mark it here on the end of the small toe, and here you can see it. You just mark it. Now you take the punching plier, do the holes in front. Now please don't do the hole very much on the edge. It will really break the sandal, so you just need at least half a centimeter, even a little bit more, like this. Punch it. So now you see the lace. Take the sharp one for the front hole, just come through. You do a knot, you burn it again. Flatten it with a hammer. So, like this. And then you come to the inner side of the sandal, to this hole here. Take the second hole, not the front hole, take the second one. Now, on the other side where the sole is, normally there's a Vibram sole, but for you to see, it's a cork sole now we use, just for the video. So now you have to see that everything is flat. You come on the other side again. And then you go always first to the back hole. You can see the cross now. So you have everything nice and flat. So now you come from the top to the inner back hole. This. Now see, you don't do it like this. You just come from the front, do a loop, so like this. You put a finger here, so to give it the right space. And now you don't do like this. You come, take the back lace like this. Now you put your foot like this. You can tighten it again, the lace, so everything is smart for you. So don't do it too tight. Just feel comfortably like this. And now you have this lace here. This is the front lace. This comes on top, like this. You come here, over this back one, to the front. Now inside the loop, so everything is very flat, otherwise you can get blisters here. You come around on top, come here to the back, in between. You have the loop here, you come in between and just do a knot or a loop. I just do a knot, and then you can just put the rest like this. And then you do loop, switch it through, and that's it.